你们可能忘记我那种说，我们下一次的 AGM 我们改，就是说，在我们的公司修饰里面，我们需要三分之一的人在这里才会出席会议。现在我们要改去三分之一可以出席跟在online 出席的中呢，有听众的 combination 两个加起来，所以我们要改那个，所以我们希望也要得到三分之二的出席的人数的基础上。谢谢。So would like to approve this amendment, this question, and I need to send in this of our financial closing is on the 30th of November. I think it's very not really convenient for financial year. You like to change it to the 31st of December conventionally. You also need the approval of the member two-thirds of those present here in Hong Kong. So can you like to work on it? So please raise your hand if you approve the amendment. I think we have the same amount of people. This report. Thank you. I think the three amendments passed. Okay, thank you very much. So we go to agenda 13. To hear and instruct any complaint raised by member by the decision of the board. Anything you like to raise here that you are not happy what the board has been doing so far, we have to hear from you. No. No, we'll pass it up. And everybody are happy with what we are doing so far. Thank you. Number 14, to consider approve any report required to be submitted in accordance with the rules. Also, we don't receive any report. So, there's no complaint. The board are happy to serve. Over you again. Thank you. Let's start with the name of the AGM. Thank you very much for your presence. Thank you.